All week, we've been visiting Minnesota's most haunted places. We asked you where we should go, and so many of you told us about the paranormal experiences right here.
There's so many. The Palmer House out of Sauk Centre, and our digital producer, Marissa DiCandido, she toured it all by herself last night. Yeah, very scary stuff. Take a look.
Time it was built, it was a destination then. Even just the architecture was something that people wanted to come see. It was the shiny new penny. So this is actually one of the most requested rooms in the Palmer House. There's a ghost cat that's in here. We typically will even ask people if they have allergies to cats. You'll hear it meowing, you'll hear it scratching on the door, you'll feel it jump in bed with you at night. She's been photographed from the exterior of the building, looking out the window. She can make her presence known in a lot of different ways, too. Let's go upstairs. The kids that are here, they laugh and play. Probably one of the most common complaints we get from guests is, oh my God, somebody let their kid play in the hallways all night long. What is up with that? And then you tell them they were the only guest in the hotel, so. And they kind of go, oh wait, this isn't so bad. Just, oh, really? Seriously? Okay, I've never had that happen in my life. The Palmer House seems to have so many different players from so many layers of history. And I always tell people, you don't hunt ghosts. You sit down and you ask whoever is willing to come hang out with me, please do. I'd love to meet you and get to know you and your story.
Lights would go on.
You don't hunt ghosts, you hang with them.
You hang with them. You invite them. They're friendly.
Come on in.
Can't believe the lights wouldn't go on. How creepy is that? Hey, but just wait until tomorrow. We're taking Sunrise live to Anoka. That's the Halloween capital
of
the
world.
It is,
right. It is.
You're going to hear some local paranormal investigators who have some interesting stories about the old state hospital.
Oh,
that sounds creepy right there.